mess. Frickin' mess, I'll tell ya. Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's get started. Might not be as high of an energy stream as usual, but that's okay. We'll get into it. We'll see how we feel. Don't know if I'm going to play Firewatch the whole night, but I at least want to give it another go here. I thought it went well last time, so maybe we'll enjoy it once again. Directed! Directed with the immediate join. What's up, Directed? How are you? Alright, so, I know not everybody's joined in yet, but just to recap, Henry? Never mind, it's already started.
What do you look like?
What?
Are you asking?
Yeah,
because
I'm literally
horribly superficial.
Yeah, for real. I don't know who.
Do you know Raleigh Fingers? He pitched.
How is Firewatch? I mean, last time it went well.
Is he the guy with the snidely whiplash thing going on from the 70s? Ooh, my dad loved him.
Yeah, that's him.
That mustache. Mm. Now you have my attention.
Okay.
Whoa, hold up.
Okay, well,
doesn't she know I have a wife?
Start. Now let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, you know, PC or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. Wow.
Whitest kid you know, bro.
I don't need a spotting scope for that.
That's us.
And if not shorts, then what do you normally like to wear?
Is this flirting if I say this one? I don't know.
That hard.
It is that hard. You have no idea what it's like.
Tuxedos as often as possible.
Glory. What are these books, man?
How cosmopolitan. I didn't realize Boulder was so chic.
It is the peak of high society.
What?
Good to know, Dale, yes. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see?
Oh my god. I feel like she's flirting. Show Winston, you got it. Here, one sec, though. Let me respond.
It's not easy.
I got a broken nose.
My
it's not
nose is
bad or anything, but yeah.
How'd you do that? Your illustrious boxing career?
I wish.
Winston.
You know, a guy was drunk and jumped on my back, and
here you
I
go. Hope you guys enjoy.
Ate a parking meter.
Eesh. I want to know about your eyes.
Get out of here.
I'm drawing you.
She's way too excited to be talking to me like this.
Is that okay?
She's drawing me.
Don't answer. I'm gonna
like a French girl?
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
Didn't my wife my eyes they are tired right now.
Yeah.
You like Winston? Me too, man.
At a certain age and you just
a deep love for Winston.
You're a younger person who just looks tired all the time.
Speak for yourself, mister.
But I guess that's getting old.
Well, some people might see distinguished. Okay,
this
got
is
it.
Where I sleep.
Thank
this
you,
sucks.
Do you get what you need?
Absolutely.
Ah, she's sussing me out, bro. Alright, can I... Oh, do I need more boards? I'm guessing... Do I have a task list, perhaps? Find boards downstairs and patch window. Okay. Okay. Fair enough. No, 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 no. Alright, so, Firewatch, to sum up, I have enjoyed it so far. We only played it one other stream prior. If you missed that stream, what has happened so far? I joined this Firewatch because... I need this board, one sec. I joined Firewatch because my wife has early onset dementia, and I don't know how to cope with that. So instead of going to therapy, I decided to go in a very distant remote location to cope, which is exactly what everybody should do when you're having a difficult situation in life. Self-isolate, put yourself into challenging and potentially deadly situations, and go from there. So, very good to know you didn't lose your account. Yeah, me too, buddy. Me too. I was getting a little worried. So, what happened after I joined the Firewatch, pretty much like my first or second day, there were some fireworks going off in the park. So what did I do? I of course went down there.
So what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Real. Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task, and I'll give it to you.
Ready to work.
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy.
Let me see this
it's
comfy chair.
No
yeah.
I think I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aww. Well, regardless, take a seat. The forest depends on you.
Do I pick up the bleach? Day 9. Did it skip days? I feel like we were only on day 3. So what happened? There were some... I tracked down some girls who had been setting them off. I got upset. I threw their radio in the water. Wait, what are we saying?
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
That's nice.
I got scared I would never see Winston again. Real.
Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing.
Fuck!
California who haven't heard from him in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then... you're probably the last person to have seen him.
I didn't do anything to them.
Except destroyed their stuff.
Just their stereo.
Don't get defensive. Look, it's not gonna be an issue.
I kind of thought this might happen.
If they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
I think it's worth mentioning something.
Yeah, I'll keep it vague. I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Me neither.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
So these girls, I destroyed their radio because I was like, hey, stop shooting fireworks, and they were being disrespectful! So what was I supposed to do? Not destroy their personal property? So they were being disrespectful. I threw their radio in the lake, and they're like, you asshole. I go back to my lodge, and it's completely vandalized and ran through. Oh, shoot, man.
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Is she?
What? Hi, Jules.
Oh, you sound tired.
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
Is this my wife?
Yeah.
I'm gonna say it's good here.
It's beautiful, you know.
I don't know. Obviously cap them. I didn't, Clever! I swear!
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Oh, damn.
Delilah seems nice.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Bye, baby.
Oh, damn. That's a jump. So, We got into a bit of a dispute, and I left back to my cabin. Cabin was completely vandalized and ran through. I went back to go find the girls when we discovered a plume of smoke out in the forest. We're like, oh, we can't have this.
Bring supplies all the way up to our towers.
This campfire going. So I go stomp it out, find their camp. It's completely ransacked, and there's a note that's like, you're an insane person. Why did you do this, dude? And I'm like, I didn't do this shit. But I did see a shadow figure. And the shadow figure scared me. So it was probably him, maybe. Oh, what?
My sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6.
Oh, supply She's drop. Like, we gotta go north. What? She'd be great at this job if she I'm tripping. I am tweaking. What the fuck was that? No, I wanna look at just.
So, like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night. You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles.
Oh, shit. It wasn't actually her.
Wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation and I'd just be spoiling it. I hope you're doing okay, you know, when it comes to her.
I shouldn't be here.
Yes, you should.
No, I just ran away from my problems.
Yup.
No, you didn't. We all fuck up. Look. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I was with this guy, Javier. Ugh, he's incredible, caring, sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper. We dated for almost 5 years. I was working with the Wyoming Outdoor Leadership School, and I was obsessed with it. I wanted to be an instructor so badly. And I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Waltz was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose. Then, Javier's brother got killed working in Gillette, and...
Jeez.
For some reason, I didn't come home. Javier said it was fine. He'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that. It'd be easier solo. When he came back, he left me. I came out here, I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. I've just lied about it for over 10 years. And, for some reason, I wanted you to know. I figured you've told me so much about you, so, you know, there's something about me. We both fucked up.
Damn. Fuck. Actually, let's examine it first, just in case. Is it code for everything? 1, 2, 3, 4. So far, I also am thinking that this is not very secure. Look at this. Look at this box. What does it do? What does it mean? Alright, so, not to be anticipatory here, but what... Can I relock this? Because I feel like I'm going to leave. And the guy who has been stalking me and potentially responsible for the disappearance is going to take the food for the other two places. Where is the lock? Can I relock it? It doesn't say anything about relocking it. I don't have any buttons. I don't have any buttons for that. Alright, whatever. Let's play the game how it's intended. This is for Moss Peak, right? Okay, so let's go. Damn, I have to throw it on the ground to be able to look. Oh, wait. Am I supposed to... Am I supposed to only grab my own? I don't remember what she said. Oh, no. I'm just going to take mine. Right? And see if it gives me another prompt. Or wait, should I just radio in the supply cache? No. Okay, whatever. It's fine. Probably. Oh no. There we go. Okay. Wait. Where did it go?
Alright, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think okay. I am?
They're gone. They're gone. I know they're gone. They're gonna blame me. You guys saw it, right? I only grabbed my own shit.
Front row seat for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
Yeah, it's really going.
I'm gonna call it in. They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors? So,
Flapjack
no ideas,
fire.
Huh?
Maybe we call it the Flapjack Fire. Can you sell that as a name?
You really like that, huh?
Yeah, I said I did. It's funny.
It's the Flapjack Fire now.
Flapjack Fire it is.
Homed you fire,
indeed. Don't ask me if it was a camp cooking accident or something. So there's
now
this
what?
Creek down the hill, and, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
Skinny dip.
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head. You'd like it there.
Okay, I'm not trying to cheat on my wife, bro.
It is. Are you looking at the fire?
No, I'm not.
You should. Let me know when you are.
Damn, I should have been looking. I was looking at my stolen Valor hat.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but...
What?
When the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Your job is to... Yeah. Wait, why can't I choose it? There we go.
I'm glad you're here.
Did I test if it's fall damage? Why do you say that? For real, though.
Because
for
I real. Do. I'm not crazy. I mean, we've had such a good time, right?
What? We've had such a good time?
The
fucking woods is on fire. Dude, she's corn-dogged up right now.
I want you to know, well, maybe it'd be nice to get together at the end of the summer.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
To plan or
yes!
To talk about it. I'm,
sus.
I'm just having the thought. I wish I was
yeah,
there.
She's having a couple thoughts. Nah,
nice
I don't wish you're over here.
Somebody.
You are way too excited.
Talk about these radios. We could, you know.
I don't know. What should I say? These are both bad. I don't know what to say or not say.
Well, let me tell you.
Is this safe for stream? Is this safe for stream? Pull the plug, bro. It's done.
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all...
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher. That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Sure, no problem. Remember me fondly.
Yeah, see you again.
Drama queen.
For real.
I believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
Come on, bears. Come at me. I want you to try. Okay, so that was quick. I feel like... Ain't no way. What the fuck is this?
I found a clipboard down here, and there's something strange going on.
At the lake? What's up?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Let's go, Toast. Thank you for the resub. Appreciate that, buddy.
Henry.
Strange noise towards canyon. What canyon? Which canyon? This canyon?
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating.
There's our radio.
Regardless, just let me know, okay, Buckaroo?
Oh, no! No! I lost my streak. Damn, that sucks, bro.
Henry?
I'm sorry. How long does it take? For the past 5 months, and it got rid of my streak.
Henry?
I'm sorry, I don't know how to get back the streak.
I got hit in the head, punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
Why didn't they, though? Why didn't they?
What's going on?
What's... Wapiti Station.
I don't know.
Are they just trying to frame me?
Wapiti
yeah.
Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's where you saw that damn fence. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God. Damn it, my head.
Are you
still talking?
Sure,
if they took
you
your radio,
what,
they
what you
took
saw.
Their radio back and not mine.
Some more campers, and they came back to sucker punch you.
Put down the thing.
This just seems like a misunderstanding or something. Are you sure you were actually attacked?
There are people listening to our conversations.
Yeah, I was confused at first too,
were
though.
People hiding in the bushes down here. What the fuck, D?
I don't know, Henry. This sounds crazy.
Yeah, it does.
You're not the one who just saw our words on a clipboard out in the middle of nowhere.
Those words were from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship.
Where do I need to go?
Friendship, our...
Relationship? Interesting.
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who.
Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing.
What do you think is going on behind that fence?
Apparently a lot of following you around taking notes, which is unfucking believable.
Be out here watching the fires.
Hell
yeah, brother. Apparently getting my
I'm
shit kicked
to
in, too.
Though. I'll let you know what I find.
Okay. There's got to be a reasonable explanation. Also... I'm gonna call around and see if anyone's had anything weird happen to them or seemed spooked. I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know?
What's
yeah,
up, sexy
good.
Beast?
Yeah.
Thanks, Jordan. Welcome in.
Hike safe.
We're watching for fires and getting our shit kicked in, as I just told Nick. Also, I don't know where I'm going. Explore Wapiti Meadow. He out here No, I'm not I'm doing my best not to! They're pushing their shit on me, okay? So, wait, can I just... Maybe I should just ask. Never mind. Conversation's over. Yeesh, clever. I mean, that's the way the story is pointing at this point. It's not good, though. So I'm thinking I just go up...
Things seem normal with everyone else.
Go left. Follow up towards the fence. Wait. But the fence is in the way of Wapiti Meadow and Station. So, fuck. He just wants to go through the valley.
Should we call the cops or the Forest Service?
Eugene by Glorb, you got it, bro. We'll add it up. We need to do a song review stream soon.
You know, crazy?
Yeah, it is crazy. We have to tell someone.
Tell them what, Henry? Tell them we're being stalked and
we're attacked
and we don't have proof? Yeah.
Yes!
I don't know, tell them we're being bothered or something.
Do you think I have the tools?
I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand that?
I could just hop the fence too, I suppose.
Hey,
about my radio.
What you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting our frequency.
This is called Firewatch,
Jordan. Or something.
It's been good so far.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
They are.
You would do that.
Yeah, well,
give
you
off
sound
a hint
worried.
Of cuckoo.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
It's seven. It should be 7 minutes. Directed. Wait, are you saying I myself as the streamer give off a hint of cuckoo or my character? Let me see if this is working really quick. I swear you redeemed it more than 7 minutes ago, though. Show Winston. Edit. 7 minutes. Between cooldown, no limit per stream, no limit per user per stream. Should be fine, I hope. Know what the chick said? Yeah, she's not believing me. I feel like she's a part of this. Why did that? Why was that like that? Is it on Xbox? Yes. I got it for free. I don't know if it's actually... Let's look at the map really quick. I don't know if it's actually free or if I got like a weird deal on it or something. I don't know. So, I'm up here. I feel like this would bring me in if I just follow this all the way in. I don't know. It said redeem 17 minutes ago. Yeah, 24 minutes ago on my side. That's what it's showing. That's weird. Do I have to mark it as done? No. There's no way. There's no way I have to mark it as done for it to be redeemable again. Just downloaded it. Nice. It is single player. Just an FYI. It's more of a story. Alright. I'm definitely getting my cheeks clapped by the government when I get into this facility. If her bosses get even a hint of cuckoo off of her, they'll fire her. Wait! Did I just... Fence. Did I miss that? Was I just not paying attention?
Okay, I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
I could totally climb that.
What the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever.
You should know. You're in charge.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
And what are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Yeah, I completely missed that. Let me in!
Look, I'm not going to be able to get into
this
place.
Don't piss on the electric fence reel. Also, like, why do they think...
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
Should I beat it with this thing?
If you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes.
Exactly.
Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Why? Where do I have to go? Fucking hell, man. I'm losing my spot constantly. So fence on this side, fence on this side. Where's the burning happening? Look for a controlled burn south of Ruby River. Damn, it's literally right there to help me, and I'm... Where's the river? Is that the river right there? I don't fucking know, man. Oh, down here. Oh, shit. Alright, it's a running task. I'm all the way up here. I guess just go back, yeah? I definitely get beat the fuck out of on my way back. Yeah, why is it that, if anybody is like, oh, I think she's going a little crazy, they're just like, you know what, you're done. Wait. Scout camp on the bottom left. Oh, is that what it said? Oh, I can't jump this. Damn. Is that what she said? Scout camp? Oh, right here. Oh, okay. Very nice. It's still a long ass way away. Thank you, Clever. What? For real, though? What would I do without Clever? Let's be honest with ourselves. I think I'd just be fucked. Might be able to knock it over. I think by the marks on it, it looks like I might need an axe. But I'm also like, who was hitting it already? And why? Alright, so we need to go. Just make sure that I'm going the right way. Southeast, right? Yeah. Good enough. Oh, yeah. Because if I get up close to something and it like lights up, like with that thick... like, interactive. Here, I'll see if I can show an example. It means I can do it, and if not, I can't do, like, anything. Alright, so this is where I got my shit kicked in. Oh, run faster, please. Where's the fast travel? I'm a TikTok user. Where is Subway Surfer? I can't do this. Could have used the rocks to hit the tree. Damn. I absolutely should have. I don't think I need to go that way yet, though. So maybe we can just hold off for a moment. Bigfoot. Oh, my God. Bad streamer. Real. Realest thing you've ever said, Jordan. Okay, let's see if we need to go this way, though. Is there a way across over here? Medicine wheel. I don't know if there's a way to cross. I'm thinking through cache 303 zone. So I think I go left here. I don't know. We'll get there eventually. It's fine. It's fine. Regarding the fall damage question earlier... the first day, my rope snapped and I fell. I also feel like 3/4 of the way up one, the guy is going to come and cut my rope. Fucking learn how to climb faster, buddy. You got shit to do. So what is this game? It's Firewatch. Basically, I gave a quick synopsis earlier. Basically, my wife has early onset dementia, and things are just not going well in life for me. So what did I do? I decided to run from my problems. So now I'm out here. One sec.
I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that... if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
Brian. sure I don't.
He's fine, Delilah.
Yeah, I don't know how that approaches pet
them,
cemetery.
Or his dad would have said something.
I don't know. Ned was a weird guy.
No, nobody is that weird. The moment you hear someone in the bushes or get punched from the shadows, you're getting your boss on the phone.
Yeah.
Ryan is fine.
This looks like that burnt area.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
That fire was definitely,
They did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks, now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. I'm reporting you, Medicine Wheel. You're getting banned for sure today. I gotta download my try and stream it probably later tonight. This is my thing, Jordan. Let me do my thing. I'm just kidding around, by all means.
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here.
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians.
Good call, Clever. Very good call.
There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
I sure haven't.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
It's Winston time. Winston time. Oh. Okay, Winston has been shown. Finally, Winston, for real. Did you have enough channel points? That's the only thing I could possibly think of. Alright, let's grab this cash. So, I'm running from my problems by taking this job. My wife is still alive, by the way. She's alive, she's like in the hospital. She's in a home being taken care of with her early onset dementia. And I am doing hot girl shit. Let's copy this map info really quick. Yeah, that's pet cemetery shit. Yeah, I mean, Native Americans doing Native American stuff. That's okay. I did the whole time. That's super weird. Your character sounds like the main character in Fallout 4. I've never played Fallout 4, but I believe that. Three blind rats. Do you think these books are clues to, like... what's going on? When FBI informants need protections, to, you call the police. When those informants wind up dead, you call Neil Black. Interesting that we're talking about the FBI. Looks like old cans of food in here. Just one stray match. Protect the forest. Alright, cool. He does. Everybody agrees. Watch it be the same voice actor. But all this shit started happening when I got here. Okay, so that's the controlled burn. I need to go east. Oh, but this is basically the trail here. I think. Shit. Oh, shit, man. Okay, yeah. Need to go down this way. Did I miss anything? No, I don't think so. But these girls were shooting fireworks. I went down and was like, hey, you can't do that. What is this? Why is there a ski here? Is there something about skis in this woods that I don't know about? Anyways. There's a place called Cottonwood Cove in Fallout New Vegas. Is there really? This is the crossover game, apparently. Okay, we're on the right track. Told the girls not to shoot off fireworks. They got mad at me. I threw their stereo in the lake because I'm a dick. I thought it was really funny when I did it. Okay, this looks important. But then I got back to my cabin. Right, snowmobile, wow.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Two wrecked snowmobiles. So it must get really cold out here in the winter, I suppose. But I got back to my lookout post. It was completely vandalized and ran through, window broken and shit. I was like, damn, that's not good.
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
The ravine. One sec. I'm gonna guess this way is fine. And so all my shit was wrecked, and I was like, damn, these girls vandalized my stuff. The next day, we saw a plume of smoke out in the woods, and I was like, okay, I gotta go tell them to piss off, basically, right? I can't cross here. Not strong enough. So I went out and found their camp where they had a fire going, stomped out their campground. That would be a perfect place to be able to cross, if only. But then I got to their campsite. It was completely ransacked, and they had left a note saying, hey, you psycho, we're telling the police on you, for, you know, all this over just some fireworks is crazy. You're gonna get in trouble. And I was like, damn, I didn't do this shit. I did nothing wrong. Please don't report me. Please don't ban me. And then all this other shit started happening too, where what just happened, I was looking for bear tracks and I found a clipboard with all of my and my boss's conversations, even the sus stuff, by the way. And then I found a radio on the ground, got hit in the back of the head, and they took their radio back, took their clipboard back, and now I'm just like, okay, what the fuck is going on? To some sus shit. Is this the right way, do we think? No, I'm going the wrong way. Damn it. Alright. Gotta go up higher. But yeah, any questions on that progression so far, folks? There's also this huge fence in the middle of the forest, and I'm like, hey, I think there's some sus stuff going on behind the fence. And my boss is like, you sound a little crazy. Can you remind me to resub to you next stream? I can do my best to remind you. And also, this is a great time to mention, if you have Amazon Prime and you are not using your free Twitch Prime by connecting your Twitch and your Amazon, you should do that. And you should use it on your favorite streamer, whether that be me or somebody else. That way, Jeff Bezos gets $2.50 less. Why should he have that $2.50? It's rightfully yours. So yeah, feel free to do that. Don't spend money on me, though. And obviously, if you're here and you're new here, be sure to follow. Join the Discord. Can somebody post the exclamation point Discord for us in chat? Please and thank you. Where am I going here, boys? See, let me go back to the bridge. And just see where that lines me up on the map. See, okay. So here's this down tree. Does anybody have any ideas here? Because I'm at a loss. You think I could jump across here? Not be able to get back. Yeah! We're doing it! Fuck it, we ball! Nut? We got a nut redeem, boys. Here we go. Nut button.
Nut.
Hope you enjoyed. What's this nut redeem? Oh, cool. A totem pole. You guys know for the longest time I thought I was Native American because... You tease. I thought I was a Native American because my parents told me that I had, like, Native American blood. Turns out I don't. At all. They lied. Oh, shit.
I'm at the camp.
Great. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
I'm gonna sound crazy.
Maybe you just ask them to help you get inside the fence. If I didn't know it was out there, they probably don't either.
This place looks dead, but I'll see what I can find. I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
You ever talked to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Bear
Unless
trap.
It's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
Alright, missing person, Mitch Michaels. Distinctive facial hairs. We've seen this before. We've seen this one before, I swear. Holy shit! What have I done? What have I fucking done? Is anybody else seeing this shit? In the chat? Alright! Here we go! I hope it was worth the channel point! Get them out before November. You count 13? I count 12. Well, I count 13 with assassin, Clevers, but I never call him assassin. We're gonna give 13 just because for the bulk purchase of the nut. Okay, ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Free one for you. All right. Are we happy? Was it worth it? You guys are insane. Oh my gosh. I feel like we're going to find this truck in the woods at some point, by the way. This is definitely 12, but I had to get that extra one, you know. No, make it an even 15. Make it an even 15, he said. Oh, wait. I don't remember what was
hobbies are we talking about?
It's a lot of nuts, for real.
Marching band.
Oh, no. Like comics, model rockets, wizards and wyverns, you know.
Oh.
Hey, thanks to
Fuck
Brian,
you guys.
I can almost recall by memory the art classes of dragons.
The what? No, you can't.
Hey, Planar Dragons armor class. Let's see.
Okay, no, I believe you. We're good.
Not gonna lie, I needed that drink.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
Why? You don't think you're going to end up on a milk carton, do you?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins, and then the next you weren't.
Dad Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine.
This has been the redeemed stream of a lifetime.
Who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
PTSD. That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, I don't know. He was in
We've
the
lost the plot on this game right now.
Off. It's actually the saddest story. He was only discharged because What's his this? Mother, Brian's grandmother, died. She'd been taking care of him, and Ned was the only next of kin.
Damn. And you got to know Brian a little bit?
Yeah. I talked to him way more than I'd talked to Ned, that's for sure.
How was he at, spotting fires?
Better than you. He actually liked to stay in the tower.
Yeah, let's. Oh, I thought I could call this in for some reason. Let's call in this bear trap really quick, just to.
There are bear traps out here in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up. Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up. Hey, D, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who's medicine.
They're running a research site.
Oh, more pig noises?
He was worried about wildfires.
Conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about. What are they researching?
See it directed. Thank you. Researching us. Real.
Infinitely complex.
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do. Yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Look what we found, boys. Look what we've got now.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck Henry.
Yeah,
fuck Henry.
Okay.
Time to ask some questions. First time chatter, DL Miller with the pun. Let's fucking go. Thank you for chatting. Oh yeah, this is the best find so far this game, by far. Yeah, welcome in, man. Feel free to follow if you are so inclined. But I hope you enjoy the stream. Oh yeah, we're chopping wood, boys. Here we go, finally. First time chatter to... Damn you, clever.
Not.
I knew it was a dangerous game adding this redeem, but I don't regret it yet. Oh my gosh, I felt like I was gonna fall off. Out here destroying the ecosystem, don't mind us, guys. My job is to not destroy the ecosystem, but it seems like I've been doing more destroying than not. W move, let's go.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are.
You definitely are.
Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
Dude, what if? What if? If I turned around and saw somebody, I'd shit myself. What was that?
No. Did you just cough? There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No.
You were the chosen one. You were supposed to save the ecosystem, not destroy it.
Shut the door. Don't leave and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Bro, this game is... Honestly, I just got the chills, bro. Also, who fucked up and coughed into the radio like an idiot?
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The Flapjack Fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Is that? I feel like this is flirting, right? Oh wait, a trip out of here? No, it's good, it's good.
A trip out of here. Cause... I don't care if it's on horseback.
That's what I thought, Miller.
Just get me out of here.
That's what I thought. I was like, we're literally on the radio immediately again.
Bothering you and you'll feel better.
Are you serious?
Let's talk. Okay?
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Alright.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
One sec. Meet and greet by Ice Nice. Ice 9 kills, you got it, bro. I will add it. Okay. The game is not in real life. We're okay still, boys. We're good. Okay, so what's going on with this thing? She's gonna give me some, hell yeah, brother!
Okay, yeah,
it's with the emotes.
Acting like this.
Great, just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure, it's the,
No, you don't need to tell me, just, internalize it. It's a great tree, and there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that...
Okay.
Maybe you should take a midday hike to.
We're gonna meet up here.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
It's a trap. It's 100% a trap. And also, like, if we're being tailed, they've been in here. They know. They have this information, in theory. Am I going now? Is that what we're doing? Yes, we are. The tree's thick, but not as thick as the thick boy. True. Alright, so we're going down here. South. This bitch gonna get you killed. Yeah, dude. I really wanna bring my bag. Yes, thank you. Okay, good. Sometimes the game does weird stuff where it's like... Kinda like in the beginning when it was like... What would you do? Get mad at your wife or ignore your wife? And it's like, dude, neither. That's not what I want to do. So I'm heading southwest to start, right? So this way, generally speaking. I love it. I'm glad you love it. It's honestly been a good game. It's been a good story so far. It's almost been an hour already. It feels like it's been 15 minutes. He'd leave his wife, obviously. I'd take the kids if it were me. Okay. What? Okay, this is fine, perhaps. That's what most of adulthood is, though. Choosing between two absolute trash choices. 100%. 100%. Going the wrong way. I think. I don't like that I can't, like... I mean, it kind of makes sense, but I don't like that I can't walk with my map, like, up. Alright, here, let's try now. Yes! Okay, we're on the right path. We're gonna go left at, like, the next major fork, I think. There's a good movie about Firewatch Tower called Those Who Wish Me Dead. It has Angelina Jolie. It's a badass movie. Is it based on this game or vice versa? Is this game based on that movie? Or is it just like a coincidence? Okay. We're going to go... Yeah, down this way. Maybe. There we go. Alright. I like the exploratory nature of this too. I feel like... I don't know. There's not a lot of games with that. Well, maybe it's not as easy as what I'm saying as this game is, because I'm just kind of stupid. Have I been into this one before? Scheiße. Really? Okay. Well, I'm supposed to radio it in. Yeah, I just wanted to, like, open that before for some reason, but...
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
But you're not supposed
to... I just
not supposed to say the name.
The code doesn't work.
It's because I changed it. It's
good call.
678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Alright, remember that for later, boys. There's definitely a note here. New radio. Very nice.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
There's a book called Fire Season, Field Notes from a Wilderness Lookout that was used in research for this game, I think. Really? Interesting.
People are doing is illegal, right? We need to find out how they're doing it, why.
What the fuck is going on? People are listening to us?
I don't know.
Our radios are tapped? Are you fucking serious?
Big.
Our radios are definitely tapped. That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
I don't know, Henry.
What do you know?
You know that I'm scared.
Real?
None of it makes any sense.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved.
She sounded kooky.
The coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So now,
oh my gosh.
To anyone else, and I'm done asking. I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got
this is really sad, actually.
Soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
She's in on this, dude. She is gonna get me killed. I'm just gonna read this in my head, Jordan, so don't.
Hey.
Don't worry.
I just thought of something not great.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Wait, what?
What? Why would you do that? I told you to say the minimum and just keep it vague.
I know, and I didn't.
She's cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
I didn't want to be hassled.
Now, someone probably has a
transcript.
That's a blatant lie. Yep.
They're dead.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed.
I just heard something.
That definitely sounded like a... Like
I don't know. It was goddamn terrifying, though.
Elk or moose or something.
It could
whatever.
Be an elk, or it could be someone trying to get you to radio about a loud noise so they know where you are. How about you don't do that again?
Elk? Yeah, that's what I thought too. Don't do what again? Fuck again? Alright, so I need to go up. Ratio. Damn. After reading it, would you watch it? Wanna watch it? Would I wanna watch it? I'm interested for sure. That sounds terrifying. What did you say it was called? Is it called Those Who Wish Me Dead? You'll have to remind me, cuz you know my memory. All right, I need to go back up here, Wapiti Station at the gate. Did I get all the way up to here? Was I just walking like that? Why did I not get that map? Alright, well, I'm literally going the wrong way. Need to be going west. So on HBO Max, I do have that. So I could potentially watch it. Wait, what's this? Yeah, I'm cutting this down. Yeah! Men! Doing men things! Dude, I love that I have that axe now. That's actually sick. I hope there is fall damage. Do I? Let's see where we're going first before I do this. Get swingy. North? Paul Bunyan in the house. Dude, I used to love America folklore so much as like a kid. I was like, we have the best shit, dude. Paul Bunyan, Johnny Appleseed. What were the other ones? George Washington, another fantasy character that was epic as hell. Chopping trees, dodging hoes. George. G.I. George. George of the Jungle, perhaps. I hope I fall and die. I deserve it at this point. Wait, that's interesting. As strong as he can be, for real, for real. I definitely die in this game, right? At the end. Also, I didn't want to mention it back then because you know people leave right after I say it. At one point, it said we had like 11 or 12 people in here, and I was like, what the fuck? How did this happen? Yeah, radio cackle? What are you talking about now? I've been on this before. Why? Alright, whatever. I'm fucking this up. When you die at the end of the game, you'll be a radio cackle of that woman talking to you. What? Can I repel, please? True, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what's happening now. I'm so confused. Alright. Let's just go down. Fuck it, we ball. Line guns. Dude, that's what I'm saying. What, the first time I tried to use one, it was old rope, and it did, in fact, snap. I think the game is designed, though, so that I don't die to fall damage every 5 minutes. Get to an edge. It doesn't let me, like, go up to it. It just is like, do you want to rappel? You sure you don't want to rappel? Alright, really quick. Let's see. Okay, it looks like we're on the right track now. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, boys. We got it. We got it. That's the thing, though. I've been trying to avoid... Do you want to save? Are you sure? Wait, what? What? Did I miss something, Miller? I'm sorry. I don't know what's happening. I've been trying not to flirt with this girl because I'm like, I still have a wife. I feel like it would be weird if my character flirts with her. I feel like that would be wrong. But you saying, do you want to save? I feel like it's not a bad idea just to save now in case. I don't know if there's autosave in this game. Other programs? Wait. I missed something. By the way, jokes go right over my head. You want to save, are you sure? Kind of like when you close out of like a single document and it's like, sure you want to close? Is that what you're talking about? Because I hate that shit. It gets right under my skin. I know! I'm a boomer! I'm sorry. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, I went too far. Icarus has flown too close to the sun. What is that? Oh, it's just ducks, I think. Yeah, I'm sorry, dude. I'm literally so dense sometimes. Not even just sometimes, but, you know, I have to say that to feel a little semblance of, like, being okay. Oh. I got cash that I ran right by. Are they all going to be 5, 6, 7, 8 now, do you think? Or is it just the one? It was just the one. Copy map information. Don't mind if I do, baby. What is this? Ron got some bad news back at home, so hopefully they'll let me out of here for a while. Who's to say, though, budgets being what they are. Did you get my note about what went down in Wapiti? Sheriff isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know. I probably overdid it. Wish you would have been there. I guess you must have got hung up, Dave. P.S. Amigos is Spanish and Profesionales is Italian. What? Let's hold on to this, shall we? Oh, wait. Old sweatshirt and a book. Fourth Estate. Let's see what we got here. Clearly, no fireworks. Real. Clearly, I should be at the next spot by now because the music has completely stopped. I have taken my time on this journey. Alright, we are going left at this fork. Or wait. Specifically north. Oh, okay. Here we are. Bye, Jordan. Have a good night, buddy, if I don't catch you later. Thank you. I appreciate that. You have a good one. Fork this. For real. That's what my boss wants me to do. That's why she wants to. She's like, oh. Sorry about your wife. Let me. Blade Runner meme. You look lonely. I can fix that. I'm gonna radio it first.
I'm busting a gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
She's in on it, 100%. This is entrapment.
I smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then.
I feel like I should at least close it. Whoppity. A bee!
Ow.
Shit! It's definitely a bio, like a... You're trying to reach Dr. Simmons. He's on site from August 15th to October 15th. University-owned equipment is the responsibility of Dr. Johnson. Government-owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area, and any issues, malfunctions, or violations should be reported immediately. Violation being me. How does one screw a gate asking for a friend? Very carefully, my friend. Very carefully. Yeah.
I got stung by a bee.
My dog stepped on a bee.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay.
I'm reporting it just in case it's a bio bee. I do want to close this. Can I close this? Okay, no. Whatever. It's getting dark. I'm getting scared. A bee bit my bottom. Oh, my bottom's big. Real. I feel like, you know, she's just giving me too much attitude, you know. I just wanted to report my bee sting, and she's getting upset. That's a generator. That's a communications tower. Homer Simpson quote, don't know if you know that. No, I didn't. I wasn't allowed to watch Simpsons growing up.
Okay.
Or many other great shows.
Looking for us.
Yeah, looking for us. There is some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
Fair. No. Not fair. Not fair to me.
Transmission tower.
I couldn't watch funny shows.
Down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you.
I could watch VeggieTales. I should destroy their generator. I should treat this like how I treated the girls on the lake. Just destroy their shit and be like, fuck you. That's right. The music is a little too good. I feel like I should have a gun for this situation. Monitoring tower. I'll call it in. Call it in!
There's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech.
There's someone in that sleeping bag.
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station.
There's a person
station.
In there. Leather belt. Axe.
I found the thing they used to track us.
Oh shit.
You know, you swear like a lot.
Not the time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything. Holy.
I'm having this
holy
whole
shit,
conversation
Henry?
While there's a person
yeah,
in there.
Holy shit.
You're gonna take it, right?
Yeah, of course. This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I wanna know what that thing finds. You should get out before they come back.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms that they're tracking our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
I'm not sure, but I think so.
Copulation. Conflict with other males. Oh, they are studying us! Disproportionate food intake. Fuck, they got me! I do want to radio
this. Okay, so there's a log here that tracks the movement of four distinct subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
What about the other two?
I don't know.
Maybe the good ones? What if they
damn,
were following
they called
them
you
last
fat.
Summer?
For real,
God,
dude.
Henry, I don't know. If they were, there's no way Brian knew. He would have said something.
Nah, I can't imagine a kid
unreciprocated desire for copulation is the most eloquent way of saying friend zone ever. Dude. It's funny, because it's the girl in the friend zone right now.
You should get out before they come back.
Yeah, I feel like.
I think this thing is responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk. There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it.
I didn't no, ever report this to
soil out here too. It's all gridded off.
They're up to.
Was it not? So let's keep this. Was the thing? It's 100%. Put the map away, bro. No. It's... What do I need to do here?
They're measuring the barometric pressure, too.
I don't understand what I'm doing.
Maybe it's just a diversion.
Oh, clear away. There we go! What the fuck is this? Yo!
Are you shitting me?
What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments. about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around.
Sus mode.
What I do when I'm hiking? Jesus.
Henry, do you hear me?
Since you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
No.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down.
Yo, what?
Think about it. Worst case scenario.
Maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. The grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
I'm terrified.
So fucking wound up!
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back.
I get beat up here. She is cray cray. She's manipulating me. She's been manipulating me the whole time. No, put that shit away. We gotta go. Oh god! See, really, maybe these guys are doing me a favor, because now I won't get manipulated. It's good, right? Oh no!
Whoa! Oh shit!
Yeah, let's
go. Henry, I think there is smoke coming from north of Jonesy Lake. That is suspiciously close to where you just were. Do you see it?
Jesus, okay, yeah, I see it.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It was.
Dude,
me.
I'm being framed.
What do we do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes,
yeah,
get
maybe
us the
we
hell
leave.
Out of here.
I will.
We're not getting out. We are dying here. That's all there is to it. Who is listening to us? On a post-it note, typed by a typewriter.
This receiver just picked something up.
It's like a signal. It's going beep beep.
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
Alright, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
She's drunk.
Do that!
I know. Everything has gone to total shit, but... You gotta live a little. You gotta laugh,
Jeez.
Hank.
That's close.
No, you're right, Dee. I can't think of any good reason why you wouldn't want your decision-making inhibited right now.
My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm going to lose my job because of the sci-fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm going to follow this wave receiver.
Ooh,
I could cut that tree down. She is so... corn dogged up right now.
I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are.
Radio off. What? We do be getting closer. It sounds like a Geiger counter. Not even... I could worry about I'm gonna lose my job, or I could make absolutely sure that I will. Dude, that's the right mentality to have. It's like, why leave it to chance, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, we're we're getting close. Are we sure that I want to be that close? Shit. They're going to be right across here and I'm going to have to fight them. Bro, no, no, no. I don't like this.
Shit.
Fuck! It's a bomb! Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Where'd the band go? Can we take it and run, perhaps? It felt like a trap, did it not? Oh, it's the cave.
It's the cave key. Light camping gear, some clothes, and basics, but it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah. I mean, it's definitely a trap.
There's also a set of keys here.
What are you adding to the quote?
Shoshone National Forest cave flood.
What are you adding?
Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Yeah, exactly. Get her ass.
The fire hasn't spooked.
Just beat it.
We have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tent. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not.
I am looking at a man.
Yeah, I just looked.
And it's not you?
A bear. Zendek is not. What? What?
I'm going.
Yeah, dude. Oh, it was a trap set. Okay, I get it. It was a trap set so they could get in to my cabin again safely. I'm sure they didn't hear that, right? Dude, do I just kill this guy? Do you think? What was that? Hop over. Okay, no. Here we go. Rawr. Anybody?
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
He's around the corner. He's around the corner. He's around the corner. He's literally hiding. Where is he? Why am I getting so nervous? It's just a game, AJ. It's just a game. He's in here, bro. Wait. What the fuck is this? This just explodes my brain, I think.
Tape of us talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
We are being framed big time.
And it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No!
Dude, this is wild shit, bro. They really got our asses. So they're still intercepting our frequency because I don't know, they have the technology.
What's wrong?
Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
Us?
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first
I should
with those girls,
put this in my backpack. Well, maybe not.
Everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah.
Well, you're clearly right. Not losing it, D. Put it on the table, you messy fuck! Jeez.
Whoa, the flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Well, that's just randomly throwing things everywhere. I mean, might as well. I guess I'm the only one who lives here, but still. Alright, what was our mission? Explore the cave. Oh, God. Cave 452. Yep. Okay, we're going north. I put this shit away. Oh my god. Oh, I guess it tells me. Okay. Okay, new compass. Bigger. Bigger compass. I think we just destroy everything and run. They seriously are studying us. At this point, we just have to do the unpredictable thing. Maybe I should have burned their site down, dude. Oh, damn. Maybe that was how we win. Because then they can't track us anymore with all their tech. Why are we still using the radios when we know for a fact that it's all being intercepted? Run into the ground. That's what I'm saying, dude. Just a little industrial sabotage to make things right. No!
To the other lookout. It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked, I kinda just wish I hadn't.
I'm not gonna answer that.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit.
Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
Henry Jones Jr. I don't want to do this. I feel like Luke Skywalker in the frickin' cave in Dagobah. Alright. Let's do it. I really am a boomer, aren't I? Damn! Take it to dinner first! Holy shit! Alright, so I die here, right?
What the hell?
Did that just shut behind me? Ain't no fucking way.
Delilah, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working? Delilah, send someone to the cave, please!
Yeah, I'm fucking...
Jesus, this is a big cave.
Use pull-ass guy. Oh, is that what this is called? Can I go up? No. This is so fucked. I'm so nervous. Alright, how many bears do I have to fight? I should have brought the bear trap so I could set it down behind me like a landmine. What is that?
Is anybody down there?
Oh, shoo! Oh, God! Many a spelunker have died here. It's a glory wormhole. Alright. Well, I don't like it when it does that. I feel like something's happening behind the scenes. It's one of the shoes of the girls you capped earlier. Stop! I didn't cap them! Please! What if I did and I'm like, my character's schizophrenic? So do we think I did the right thing by not dropping down? Do you think I die if I drop down back there?
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away.
What if it's her?
I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to the Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Yeah, why is somebody trying to lock me in there? I want to know what's down there. Yeah, I do too, but with the long...
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle.
Richard Sturgeon. His grief is their sorrow. Damn. Go ahead, kill my family! It only makes me stronger. Holy hell, bro. Holy hell, that's wild. Alright, let's report some.
He'd hide out here to read comics. The Black Band, his grief is his enemy's sorrow. Everyone this guy loves gets killed, so he honors them with a black armband, which gives him superpowers.
Well, that's fucking dark.
Yeah, isn't it?
Bunch of rocks stacked up. He made a wall and a perimeter.
Good.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry.
Alright, let's see. Hi, my name is Brian Goodwin. If you found this note, it should be with a bunch of climbing anchors, I hope. How convenient! Could you do me a favor and please return them to me, Brian Goodwin, in the mail? My address is 55 Foxtrot Lane, North Plate. Platt, Nebraska, 69101. If you tell me your name and address, I will give you a reward for this. You are probably wondering why I left these here. Well, they are my dad's, and I don't want him to lose them, but I don't want to do any more climbing on this trip, so I thought I should pretend to lose them. Damn, big brain. But if you help me get them back, everyone will be happy. Thank you for your time. Thank you, Ranger. P.S. The reward will be good. How good we talking? What is this? Oh, it's D&D stuff. Unintelligible nerd stuff. Too relatable. Let's read this. Ham radio plan. What? Brian and Ned Goodwin. Okay. You know, I don't know much about radios, but it seems like if we can do a different radio frequency than what's normally picked up, maybe we can have these conversations. Should I? If I report these over the radio, they'll know. Should I report them? What do we think? What do we think? I'm gonna drop for a second. Just kidding, it's gone. It's reduced to ashes now. Oh wait, here it is. What do we think? Let me know what you think. Because I don't know what to do. With my dad in Lander, Wyoming, it's pretty neat. Dad fished in a spot called Sting's Canyon. Most of Wyoming looks like home in Nebraska, but then there are mountains and woods when you go far. Sorry, I can't mow your lawn this summer, but I hope you found a good person to do it instead. Can you write back and tell my dad when school starts? Because I don't think he knows. Report him. All right, fuck it, we ball. Do you think I should report this? I'll report.
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his
dad. It's so cold in here. One sec.
Sorry, he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh gosh.
And also, he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. I'd say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a, you know, with it dad.
It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
Not even supposed to be here.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. And just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
Dumb. Sorry guys, I'm stirring some stew that Gabriella started making. It's smelling quite nice, though, I will tell you. Kind of excited for dinner later. Although, God, it is so fucking cold in here. Alright. What kind of stew? I chopped up some, let me radio this
There's
in. I chopped up some, chuck beef, and then she added potatoes, carrots, onion,
stuff like that.
Some stuff like that. It's smelling quite nice. And she's good with the spices. She's Italian, and definitely comes through. There we go. Video game toy. Damn. Anybody ever have one of these before? This was the real shit. Okay. School folder.
I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler.
Oh yeah. Folder that once held papers, presumably defaced by Brian. It's really funny. Science homework. Was this guy a genius, by the way? How ham radio waves can use meteors to talk to people far away. What? You can bounce ham radio waves off of meteors and that'll let you use your radio much better than normal. Right now you're thinking, okay, Brian, this sounds like a movie, like Flight of the Navigator. It's not real, but you are wrong. It is real. It is science. It is possible because of meteor scatter communications. My science fair project proves that meteor scatter communications is real. But what is it? But what it is? MSC is a radio propagation mode that utilizes the ionized trails of meteors within our atmosphere. Meteors, upon their atmospheric entry, can create a dense path of ionized particles that the ham radio operator can use to establish brief communications paths between operators up to 1,500 miles away. It's pretty cool. I'm going to test this by having a small chat with a friend my dad made in the Army who lives in Albuquerque, New Mexico, 1,000 miles from my house. We're going to try to talk at a regular time, but my hypothesis is that it won't work, and we will have to wait for a meteor shower so we can establish communications. Clever. This was the real shit. Continues to throw it down. It doesn't work anymore. It doesn't work anymore. Hand-drawn schematic. Oh, he just needed rope, and I have rope, and whoops. One ton for the wait. Oh, that's his backpack that I found with the camera. Oh, shit. I wonder what's on there. Damn, I really stole his backpack. That sucks.
Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much.
Okay, I think we're good here, yeah? What's this overlook like? Wow, it's kind of cool, huh? Can I not... What? What's happening? Oh. Okay. A little tutorial for me there. Not gonna lie, boys, this game has been very good.
I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
I mean, they closed the door when they could have just
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
Damn.
Cut, are you sure you want to go back?
Wile E. Coyote, there's a name I haven't heard in a while. Yeah, dude, Wile E. Coyote was a G.
Honestly, I just want to know. I want to know what is worth doing everything that's been done to us.
Yeah, me too.
Just for fun. They're just fucking with us for fun, to be honest. Some men just want to watch the world burn. Never forget that, boys. What was that? Over this really quick. Nothing. Oh no. Guys, I'm so scared. Why is the signal dropping? Alright. Dave, heyo. Debbie told me about what happened at Cassie's and I just wanted to say I'm real sorry. That's just, I don't know, fucked. Totally fucked. I wish I would have been there. I would have kicked the living shit out of every one of those ignorant hicks. Let's go. Debbie was trying to explain to me why they'd kick your ass so good and I just don't get it. Fucked. Anyway, man, I don't really know how to get a hold of you. I sent a note up to the hospital in Billings, but I'm not even sure you're still there. Deb and I are talking about heading up to Alaska in the spring, so I'm not sure I'll be out here again, so yeah, maybe you'll get this note in May. Also, dude, found this old song in a shitter near Hawk's Rest. Appropriate place for it, really. And thought I'd give it the Ron treatment for you. Dig it. Get better, amigo. Find me if you're ever in Sitka. So, Amigo was referenced in a previous note. Do I call this in?
Hey, who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance that they have anything to do with those girls disappearing?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded.
Sounds right.
To know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Boss Tracks 1.
So I found notes between these two rangers, Ron and Dave. You know them?
Just.
Yeah. What do they have to do with anything?
Well, nothing, I don't think. I just found a cassette tape one of them left for the other.
Do you think it could be anything like the tape you have of us?
No, I think it's just music.
Well, if it's the new millennium, it could be just as incriminating.
Can we go ahead and call this in?
I've got a dead elk out here. It's torn up something good.
You think it got wise to a government program?
Shut up.
Oh, God. This elk is, I got an achievement that scared the shit out of me. The wave receiver picked
it up. Is that right?
Yeah, it's numbered.
Makes sense.
Maybe they were tracking elk at that site. Maybe they were doing exactly what they said they were.
Yeah.
There was lots of equipment there. I mean, they could have been up to a lot, you know?
Yeah, sure.
They could be. Can't waste no time in getting there. I'll do
80 down, 80 without a prayer. Right. Don't need no gal, I'll spruce up for the spruces. Don't need no pile, I'll change my mood up for the mooses. I don't trust like this. Alright, let's remember this number though. 3871. It's gonna be a code for later, for sure, right? Okay, Whoa. There's the hideout. Oh, the cave is down south. That's how far I went. Damn, 3871. Good call to put that in. Need to go back. East. We gotta run. I'm taking way too long on this shit right now. Okay. We do a little trolling. See, the weird thing is, though, that radio signal just kind of randomly started. What?
You didn't kill him. Nobody did.
They turned up?
Farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and landed in jail.
Really?
I wonder if they know anything. If there's some way to ask them about whatever happened at their camp.
I think we'd be smart to let sleeping dogs lie.
Yeah, probably.
You're probably right.
I still want to know, though. I still want to be like, alright, who did this to you? I can save you. Okay, we're back. Wait. Have I been in this one? Yeah, okay. All right, boys. Let's do it again. At least I kept the key. Should I shut it just so they don't know? I feel like I should shut it and be like, okay, I have my own way out. And that way they think I'm trapped in here, right? Okay, so this is where we need our... gets the hiking tools, doesn't use them, dies. I should have shut the gate! Why doesn't it let me? Why doesn't it let me? I genuinely want to know. Wait. Oh, okay. It's a 3-digit. So, is this the same number? Like I'm playing a damn escape room here. I do think his backpack retrieval schematics would have worked, though. So, like, fuck this guy for shitting on them. They're gonna cut your rope. No, that's what I'm saying! I should shut it! So they're like, oh, he's still trapped. And also, I have the key. They can't follow me in. Because if they cut my rope, it's Jover, boys. As far as I know. I mean, I don't know of any other way out. Maybe there is, but... long drop down. Seems like. Maybe. Oh, wait. It's the climb one, right? Yeah, just the drop down. Okay. It's the climb. Also, Miller, if you're still here, I don't know if you're following or not, but if you do want to follow, so that way you can join us next time, that'd be lit. No obligation, of course. Let's see. The music's building. I'm getting nervous. Well, that sucks. Where did he fall from?
Ah, shit. You... oh, God. You're Brian Goodwin.
Step over. Do I have to step over it? Aw, damn. That's so sad.
Where did he fall from? Your stuff gave out. Oh, you poor fucking kid.
That was the other shoe. Not from the girls. F? What's the F for? Oh, for Brian. Yeah. F in the chat, boys, for Brian. That's really sad. Some stalactites and some stalagmites. Climb out of the cave and report the body. Do you think I should go back or go further in? What are we thinking? I'm just gonna keep going unless somebody... sees the body of a dead child. Well, that sucks. Moving on. Yeah, for real, dude. For real. Oddly suspicious that the rocks were placed over his head like it was smashed in. Yeah, okay. I wasn't the only one that was like, that's interesting. I don't know. To me, it seemed like he was so good at hiking and climbing and knew exactly, based on all the schematics he... am I being followed? Seemed like all the schematics that he had, like, it doesn't seem like he would just fuck up like that, right? It seems like they kind of placed it like that. Oh, he fell. He was on to something, I think. Wait. What is that? That's his shoe right there. Right? That's his shoe right there, right? Nah. Nope. You're telling me that he fell over here and his shoe launched over to there. No. Maybe it was just because his face was so messed up, I don't know. I mean, it could have, like, the rocks could have slid in after him. But the fact that his shoe is all the way over here, that's, to me, there's no way an animal just grabs a shoe all the way over to here, right? There's no way. There is foul play at work. As everything in this game so far has seemed intentional, I don't think they would just have this here so I could be like, yup, that's fucked. Alright, what's down here? Let me jump off, just end the game. Oh, I don't know. Look at his other shoe and see if they match. It's just a weird angle, right? Fucking, I have to run a mile, though. Okay, so the top, red, white, with like a tongue sticking out. You see that? But red and white. I'm pretty sure that was his. Clever says, yeah, that's the shoe. Which I'm pretty sure he's right. I come back, just get shot in the face. They're like, you found it. That's literally why they locked me in here, though. They did not want me coming back out. Also, it doesn't let me run up to his body, which is oddly respectful. It's the same shoe. Yeah, look at that. That is 100% the same shoe. Yep, I agree. Why can't I run? Okay, there we go. It's okay. It's literally just code in the game that doesn't allow me to run near his dead body. Oddly respectful, we'll take it. Common Firewatch W. I'm stuck on Banded Brand. Damn. What else do we got here? Okay, just some rocks and shit. Look at these formations. That's nuts. I feel like there could be a cave collapse at any time. What was he doing? Those socks were all crusty and yellow. Gross. Hey, man. When you're out in the wilderness for so long, you can only do so much. It's gotta go somewhere. Oh, I so die. I so die for exploring farther instead of going back and reporting it. Why is this so like scary to me? I don't know. Oh, it brings me back right here. I thought there was gonna be more in this cave, bro. I'm still not a fan, guys. Oh my God. Is that smoke right there? Thought that was. Yeah, let's report this body.
Hey, D.
My fat self would be taking a nap at the bottom before climbing back up. Wait, what? What are we? I
We
say
need
call
to
search
call search and
generals.
rescue. There's a body in the cave. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that. What? I don't.
See.
How?
Climbing, I think, or made to
No.
look like a climbing accident.
Yes. What's that? Oh, just a treetop.
Whoever is out there did it. They killed him.
Can we
Less
just watch
search,
this stupid shit that
less
sniper
rescue, more
unit?
retrieval.
That boy
Exactly.
is dead. He was just
Bring
a
the
stupid
forklift.
kid. They didn't kill him, okay? One
They
stupid
killed him.
boy.
They killed him.
I don't.
There's all. That's all there is to it. He was too smart for his own good. You should have told someone about him. No, I'm not
I'm
guilt
sorry,
tripping her right now.
Delilah. I'm so sorry.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say.
Bring the
Heading back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Dude, we're getting killed tonight. Also, really quick, I gotta take a pee. Everybody make a friend in chat or follow or do whatever. Sing yourself a song, grab a drink, BRB. How do I pause it? There we go. All right, BRB. We are back and ready for action. Right after we save. Let me invert the y-axis so I really fuck myself up. Alright. Who is listening to us? Who is... Oh, look at all my notes. Oh, man. I have some good-ass notes.
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more.
That's what I look like, damn.
2% contained.
Well, is this the Flapjack fire, or the Sand fire, or...
Every fucking time.
The two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed
up? My capacity for follows, but added to my auto-host? What does that mean?
About what?
What does capacity for follows mean? Is that just for you personally?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Oh, no.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could...
Which won't let me follow you? Really?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What is the limit?
Oh, God.
I didn't even know that was a thing.
It could be
but totally fair.
It could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay. Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look.
2,000?
You
can follow 2,000 people and you've hit that?
I mean, am I walking into a trap right now?
I hope not. I would much rather... The
host is,
like
streamers that show up on their Twitch points.
Please find who made that tape.
Oh, cool. Well, thank you, Miller. I appreciate that as well. That's great. It's good enough. Good enough for me. I'll take it. Did not know there was a limit, but also that's wild you follow 2,000 people. I mean, impressive to say the least. Oh, yeah. Also, God, we're gonna get torched. Where is this pointing me to? I've been around for like 3 years on here, so a lot of them were ones I followed from a raid. W Chatter, TBH. W Chatter, you actually follow during raids. That's sick. Everyone be like Miller. That sounds a little better. I think this is the right way. Let's just go for it. Yeah, they keep going more left, but...
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram.
Oh,
it's
you're
north. Far. Past where you found that cutback in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
This is absolutely a trap. We die here. We're getting very close, and I'm on a very long descent. I'm so nervous. This thing's anxiety-inducing. Another cassette tape. I don't like this at all. Can I get away from this thing before I do this?
Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake.
What?
Kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him. I didn't see the point.
Oh my shit.
Sorry about your wife.
Bro, what? Never, fuck. What? Hold on to this bad boy for a second. That doesn't sound pertinent to me, real. Let's hold on to this. So was it him this whole time? What's going on? Wait. Which one am I? Oh, this is me. Guilty. Real. Guilty. Take his balls. Oh. Keeps to the path. Damn. Real. Abandoned wife of 11 years would not be missed if removed. Subjectability to manipulation is 9. Supervisor SGN GD. I don't. Do I report the tape? Yes or no? What do we think? So he's been living out here for. Weight gain goals 35 pounds. Good luck. Removed. White gang gold. Yeah, if only, bro. Oh, man. That's actually so sad. See report. All right, let's do it.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay. What does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with.
Is that a landmine?
Everything. He made it all up.
Oh, that's the stereo I threw in the lake.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
We gotta call this in first.
Box looks familiar.
From the girls.
Yeah.
I thought you threw it into the lake.
Well, he must have fished it out.
Battery bank.
He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going. You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that.
All right, we should probably...
He had quite the view.
Did he? Oh, that is my lookout tower. That's hers. Alright, so we gotta get that. Oh, shit. Saw Mama Grizz on morning hike. Stir crazy. Calling for hiker's list delay her. She'll forget. Wait, what? So he severed the radio communication. D never called for hiker list. Two F is a good guy. Aw, we try. D, drunk again. Sounds like frickin' Always Sunny in Philadelphia. Get a room. Scout migration through the fire. Fucked up. Do not want to leave. Reminder, hide supplies for migration. D and 2F suspect conspiracy. Funny, if not dire. Observe and be ready to leave. Start working on, quote, reports. Record all comms. Vandalize D tower, pin on 2F, trying to make a remote recording device, unit research site move, pit against each other, real. I mean, he did well trying to pin us against each other. Saying that she's manipulating me. No one will believe B was happy, make D and 2F less believable. 2F crazy, like wife? Not good guy. Oh, shit! They heard me. Fully believe there is a program. Use this. Reports file. Make sure they find them. 2F almost caught me at sight. Reports worked. Recorded call. Used for leverage. 2F found supplies. How? How could this happen to me? Can't let 2F find B. Face cam now. Oh, yeah. What is up, B Toasty? We got a face cam, and it's unfortunate for him, for the world. Okay, so he's gonna try to kill me on my way to meet up with Delilah.
I guess he's been dumping trash up here for a while.
Can I shut this?
No.
Oop. Well, what's up? How are you? You been doing well?
There's a clothesline.
Oh shit, he definitely killed her. She's not responding now. Pile of trash, literally me. Yeah, you guess so? What does that mean, you guess so? I hope you're doing well. I definitely think something terrible has happened, though. Axum, for real. I'm doing well, thank you for asking. It's been a busy, very busy weekend, though, so. Looking forward to sleeping tonight. Didn't get home till like 3 a.m. last night, which is lit. But, you know, we ball. We just ball. How do I get out of here again? I don't know. Okay, back west. We take that trail up, I think. No sub animation? What does that mean? Did you sub? I don't know how to use Twitch, okay? I've been living a lie, but thank you for the sub. I don't see anything coming through, so did you leave a comment? Leave a little note? I see the number went up, but thank you for the sub. That's no comment. Okay, well, for the sub, no animation, but I will give you this. Free pig noises. It's our friend here, Mr. Pig. See? Better than a sub animation, am I right? I'll even do this. This is not to be weird, but free nut button redeem.
Nut.
There you go. You don't like the pig? You don't like the pig? Pig is a fan favorite. Pig is a fan favorite. I don't understand. Well, I tried, so what can I say? Nut. Okay, we need to go west. Yeah? This way, perhaps. There we go. Come on, dude. There we go. Free nut noises, yes. Oh my god. See, I don't know what I was thinking when I brought this out, Toasty. This community. It's just something else. Something out of a dream. See, this guy knows I stick to the trail, but I also feel like if I don't stick to the trail, I get caught on every little thing, so kinda have to, right?
I know I should be relieved.
I told you shit is fun. I honestly think I have a pretty good community here. As wacky and as goofy as some of them are, we genuinely have figured out. So I'll take it. I'll take it. He wasn't a good dad.
I think it was an accident.
I don't know if it was an accident or not, but I don't want to scare her.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Yeah, exactly.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
Too late, though. Yeah, but you didn't. Is this supposed to be a spooky game? No, I think it's more like thriller-ish and mystery. There's just been some weird shit happening. But I think we're getting to the bottom of it now. Found out that this guy's son died while hiking and he's been messing with us.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on.
It's been a little eerie though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm definitely getting intercepted, and I'm gonna have to axe them. Make Gabs play a spooky game? I should. I need to have her play Sims. I do not want to have to come back.
Wait, okay?
Yeah, I don't want to be left here. Not to be a bitch, but I don't want to be left here.
They're waiting right now.
Yeah.
Please.
Please stay. What?
I don't want to do that.
Sims has horses now. Let's go! What a dub. What's going on with Twitch?
Wait.
I'm not far.
Okay.
I definitely get killed on the way. Oh, no. No. No, not through the cave. Oh, wait. This is a different game. Wait. What? Oh, I thought this was... Bro, I need my eyes checked. No, we should have Gabs play. I've been trying to get her to play Sims on stream. I feel like people would like that. One of my friends was like, yeah, I would watch that. And I was like, really? I would have never guessed. He is, kind of... Where am I going? I'm going the wrong way. He's kind of like... A very... I don't know how to say it. He's like masculine for the most part, right? And... Me being you know, a silly goofy boy associates Sims with not being as masculine of a game. I don't know why that is, but, you know. Just me being a bigot, basically. Don't take that out of context. That's not what I am.
I don't mean it. Please don't cancel me.
I want to hop over a little stick. It's not what I meant! Shit, I misspoke. And it's over. It's Jover. I'm not actually a bigot. I'm just saying my perception of something that may not actually be accurate. You're done. It's over. Just pull the plug at this point. Last stream, something really sus happened to this game, and I was like, I think I'm getting banned. Love me some Sims 4, but it's not everyone's bag, and that's fine. That's the thing, is like, I would probably get into it if I tried. Digging yourself a hole, I always do. I can't stop. You know I'm going the wrong way. Icarus has once again flown way too close to the sun. Have we been in this one? Yes. I need to go... this way? Question mark? A-hole. Real. I need to stream Sims more instead of a stupid Valorant game. Don't you get the views on Valorant? Though? Dude. Where? Oh, it's here. Okay, it's here. Valorant makes me angry. I know, Angie, I know, I've seen you play Valorant sometimes and you're just like, ugh. I hope you have fun with it though. If you don't have fun with it, yeah, you shouldn't stream it. I do not like playing games where I'm not at least having a little fun. A little fun. Okay. We are on track, kind of. There's no way that I make it there, though, right? With this guy out looking for me. To be sure. Alright, it's fun until you get in games with douchebags who think girls don't belong in gaming world. So those are the actual bigots, right? I hate that. It's so stupid. It doesn't make sense. There was a study done, and I apologize if I've told you this already before. There was a study done, and it showed that
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
I don't trust like this. GG. F's in the chat for when I die on this one. Sorry, I got distracted. There was a study done where it turned out that like the men who were worse at the game or like less dominant. Oh, did I actually make it? Like, the less dominant men were more sexist against women to try to get approval from other men in the game. How crazy is that? How stupid is that? Oh, I'm bad at the video game, so I have to make fun of the women to feel better.
Hello?
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Always just check around the back to make sure. Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, dude. Oop. They're mad I'm better. That's exactly what it is. They can't handle it. They literally cannot handle it.
Yeah, it's me. No.
Biff.
Don't be mad.
I am mad.
I'm not mad. I'm just...
You're not mad.
Although I'm still shit. Still better than them. Doesn't matter.
Dad, after you got busted smoking pot.
We're in the same elo, so bitch, we are both shit. Real.
You could have just said that.
You really wanted me to stay.
I did. And now I'm
disappointed.
White shorts. He's on fire. The bear is after him.
He
My nose is bad.
Okay.
She is super selfish. Glad I didn't flirt with her. Lots of questions.
Shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
That nose, though. That nose is too real.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Too real.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every
People say, don't be mad. It makes me more mad than anything else. Yeah, if they say don't be mad and deliver some bullshit news, it's awful. It's awful.
I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
I definitely get killed by the guy.
Why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
What? What does that even mean?
Sure.
I know you're still with your ex-boyfriend, alleged ex-boyfriend. Come to Boulder with me, move to Santa Fe, make a good shrink.
Maybe move to Santa Fe. Open a jade emporium with your sister.
Where did my water bottle go?
Trading cute ski bombs for yoga retreat hippies, but maybe that's not all bad.
What's the margarita situation?
I mean, yeah.
Where's my water bottle?
So what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out.
I think you're right.
I am. Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Would you?
Henry, I.
Yeah. She would not. She's too selfish.
Memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right.
Yeah.
I mean.
Repping Boston sports. Oh yeah. Let's go, Bruins. Shirt and pants.
We shouldn't focus on this summer.
I'm kind of a poser, though. I don't know much about the team. I know they're lit, though.
I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
What is this photo?
Does your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Also, you guys said that he sounds like the narrator or something from Fallout 4. I think he sounds a little bit like Seth Rogen. Neither do I. Hey, that doesn't matter. Just keep repping. It's fine.
I'll see you when I see you.
He looks like the dude from... He looks like Quagmire. Absolutely he does. Yeah? Quagmire? Yes! Yes! I agree. He looks like Quagmire. Alright, so where am I hiking to? Oh my gosh, notes and documents. Quite the laundry list here. Wait, where am I going? I don't know about that spelling. Doesn't matter. It's fine. Dude, it gets RPG'd like frickin' Black Hawk Down. I literally hear something. It sound like footsteps. What is that? What? Is that a plane just floating in the air? I wanna go home, Dad. Shit is hovering for fun. Dude, something has to happen here. Is this the end of the game, do we think? Is it the end? Wow. How long did that take me? Maybe like 4 hours total-ish? Maybe five? It was good. It was really good. Fuck, what should we do? Play Battlefield, do we think? For another hour and a half, probably? You should play Stray? What's Stray? What is Stray?
When I saw you and that girl walking down.
Is it free? Pictures incoming. What kind of pictures? What kind of pictures? Are they safe for stream? Are they safe for stream? Please. 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 I also wonder what happens if I flirt with her. Is there a different ending? Nothing is free. Damn. I might play Stray sometime. Is this safe for stream? Please, Miller. Tell me. So far it's good. We're gonna wait it out. 100 safe. Let's go. W. Is this my character, by the way, or is this from the son's? This is 100% from the son's camera, right? That's his dad. Yeah. Damn, that's kind of sad. I do believe him that his son died on accident. A little bit. But why the shoe? Why the shoe way over there? Your character is the one with beard. Yeah, you're right. Damn, dude. He killed his son or something. So, allegedly, no. Oh, I was in the first picture? When did I miss that? Oh, did it snap a picture of me when I grabbed it out? Is that what happened? Yeah, that sounds right. I found his dead son in a cave. Deep in a cave. Wow, good game. Should we play it sometime? Should we play another game sometime of this? Where all I do is just be a corn dog and flirt with the girl. Just to see what happens. Let me know what you think. But yeah, allegedly his son died in a like caving accident where he didn't have a good tie on his rope or something like that. Yes. Corn dog, not. It's true though. It's safe. It's safe to say corn dog. She's glizzied up right now. Sounds good. All right, we will do that sometime. Not today, obviously, because you know we just did it. But maybe in like a few weeks, or maybe, probably if we do the 24-hour stream, if we get up to 200 followers. So keep that in mind if you can push this shit on your friends. If we get up to 200 followers in like December or January, I'll do like a 24-hour stream. I'll just play straight through this since we know kind of what happens, and we'll just do all flirting. And that'll be like 4 hours, approximately. Huh? What are you saying, huh, to? What are you saying? I said a lot of such shit. What are you saying, huh, to right now? Okay, be toasty. Do you want a quick synopsis of what we just went through in this game? And yes, we cannot really quick.
Not.
There you go, clever. Okay, so very quick synopsis. My wife has dementia. I went out here to avoid that problem of her having dementia, to not cope with it, to not deal with it anymore after she was like barely recognizing me. So instead of dealing with my problems, I just come out here. I am watching for fires as like a ranger, essentially, just a fire watch person. And, bad husband. Real! Actually real! I don't understand why you would do that, but that's the premise of this game. But, like, the first day I'm out here, there's fireworks going off. I go investigate, and I find the girls who were setting off the fireworks, because that's not allowed in this national park. And I am like, fuck you guys. I throw their stereo into the lake. They get pissed off. By the time I get back to my lookout point, it's completely vandalized, ransacked, and run through. And I'm like, oh my god, the girls did this. And so the next day, when there's a plume of smoke from a campfire, I go out and investigate that. They are not there. I put out their campfire, but their camp is ransacked. And they left a note for me saying, you're a psycho. How could you do this? We're telling the cops. Fair enough. Although I didn't do it, it makes sense. So I'm like, okay, I have to find these girls. Girls, they said they're leaving the park. They turn up missing. They're reported missing. They're gone for like weeks and weeks. And we're like, oh my gosh, are they dead or something? We don't know. So we're like, oh my god, all this crazy stuff is happening. I end up finding a giant fenced off area. We're like, what's in the fence that we've got to get in there? And it's just not going good. More and more stuff starts happening. Fires are started. I break into the camp. I also got my head hit by somebody after I found a clipboard of the conversations between private radio chats between my boss and myself. And we're like, oh my god, that's weird. And I find a radio, too, that we believe they're listening in on. And I got hit in the back of the head, and that stuff got taken away from me, and that person scurried off. We're like, oh my god, this is crazy. I break into that fenced-off area and find a whole bunch of documentations of the conversations of her and myself. Three cots with nobody left in them. Radio antennas and stuff like that. All kinds of stuff. And a transmitter tracker where I can transmit, or I can track down frequencies that are being transmitted, and that's how I find some other stuff. Let's see what else happens. I end up tracking a bunch of stuff. Some like weird stuff traps me, like not traps me, but like somebody's following me and fucking with me, and I'm like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. Somebody even cut like wires for communications to get out of the valley. Crazy shit. But eventually it turns out it wasn't like the government that was doing this stuff to us. It was some old ranger who brought his son along with him. And he was living out here like underground basically and spying on us and trying to keep his son's death hidden. And he's like, oh, I didn't want it to happen. He just died in an accident, but I didn't want anybody to find it. So I'm leaving. I can't let them like find out about this. That seems to be what happened. I don't know if it was an actual accident or not, but I don't know. Seems like if it was an accident, he would have buried the body. But he's like, I didn't see a point. So, whatever. It is what it is. But that's what happened in 4 hours. Let's go play Battlefield, yeah? Wait, were you not playing as the dad? No, I'm a random guy. We did not have kids, my wife and myself. We did not have kids. The dad was the one who was intercepting our radio conversations and fucking with us and trying to keep us from discovering the son. Probably trying to kill us at some points by locking me in a cave with his dead son without the proper hiking equipment. So, a little fucked, but it is what it is. BF for life. Let's do it. Alright, switching over. That dude is suff. That dude is sus. Definitely killed him. Yeah, probably. If we're being honest with ourselves here. Whoops. But honestly, W game. Didn't expect it to be, like that good. Because I got it for free somehow. I don't know how, but worked out. He returns. Yes, he does. What did you think, Nick? What did you think of the game? I don't know if you saw all of it, but just in general. W. Huge W. Let's go shoot some people. Fucking hell. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, shit. I'm not gonna lie to you, the RSC kinda slapped last time. Yeah, I enjoyed that. That was fun. I don't know if you heard, but we decided if we do the 24-hour stream for 200 follows, which hopefully we'll get to eventually, we're gonna go back through and we're just gonna do all the flirty options. Yeah, you did tell me, Clever. I honestly need to make a YouTube video of me being like, oh, Clever, you're trying to fuck me with this gun. And then the Marita game where I got like a shit ton of kills with it. I think that'd be funny. Is my man taking a dip into story-driven games? I might, because honestly, I really enjoyed that. Should I start with it? Fuck it, dude. Fuck it, we're gonna start with the RSC. Oh, hell yeah, Clever. Let's get this shit. Who's playing Minecraft? What? Oh, here we are. Man, this music is kinda... What did you send in chat, Miller? Okay, time to go. Good luck, have fun. Bye. Thank you. Let's do this. Thank you, Toasty, for joining. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a fantastic night. Hope to see you in stream again soon. Oh, is a clip. Post the Discord, my friend. Here, I'll post the Discord link. Nightbot does not like does not like us posting links. Oh wait, I should just start a new one. I'm so gonna die. Bless you, I think. I hear a tank.
What shot are you?
George squad, and let me just try to invite you.
Okay. Yeah, I'm good. Damn, yeah.
Quick.
Yeah, I was waiting.
Like, eventually he will switch to the battlefield.
Alright, I haven't played
Audio
before.
Seems to be cutting out.
I haven't played for a couple days. See how this is.
Are you? Oh yeah, you're on Excited too. Cutting out on my end, or Clever's end, or both of us. So that is not good.
I noticed that your audio was cutting out a little bit during Firewatch, but...
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Well, oh well. This is a fuck it, we ball situation. I hear running.
Oh, yeah.
Got one.
He got me.
Son. Here, hold on. Where are they? Seems to be both the last game on the oh shit! Damn it! Sorry.
Bam!
Might need a hard restart, but honestly, probably only streaming for like another hour or and a half, so. I'm just gonna leave it. And let's see if it gets bad, I'll restart. Because we're also very early into the battlefield.
I gotta warm up.
Scale of 1 to 10, how bad is the feeling? Oh shit, there's a couple of them.
Why aren't they pushing it?
Shit. I would love if I hit my shots. Holy shit. Cutting out like every 2 seconds or so? Damn, that's actually kind of bad. GG. I'm gonna restart really quick, Clever, so I'll be right back.